Well, where in the world is Carmen Sandiego?
Amsterdam. Luckily, their Wi-Fi isn't as shitty as Venezuela.
Mom was freaking out. She was this close to calling the U.S. Embassy.
Seriously? She has to stop. I'm fine. Where is she anyway?
She's out there talking to the doctor. I have a few minutes before the operation. Oh, yo, those camo pictures you sent, they were so dope.
Right? That desert ride was crazy. You would have loved it. This trip sucks without you.
Nah, it's all good. As long as you've been keeping that scrapbook popping. Let me see. Yes! Okay, I gotta go. They're about to come in.
Okay, I wish you were here. I'll call you when I get to London, okay?
I'll probably be drugged up by then, but still, call.
Right, I will.
All right, love you.
I love you too, Sid. Everything will be okay.
Bye.
Bye. Excuse me, Shari and Dane from World Peace Connection?
Yes, World Peace Connection.
Oh my God, my sister Sydney and I love you. Like, we watch all your travel vlogs, we stalk you on Instagram, everything.
Wow, thank you.
Do you mind if I take a quick picture?
No, yeah, let's take this selfie.
Thank you. I have to send this to her. She's gonna flip.
Where are you from?
Well, we live in Cleveland, but I've been doing a little world travel for the past 2 weeks.
Oh.
Yeah, it's my sister's birthday month, and we planned this Globetrotter bucket list thing.
Oh, where is she?
Where is she?
I had to do the trip solo in the end. Mm-hmm. We booked it a while ago, and she has lupus. Oh. She had to have a kidney transplant.
Wow.
Yeah, it's a long story. Yeah.
Oh, man, I'm sorry to hear that.
You it's know, fine.
Let's send her some love.
Yeah,
video.
Yeah,
video?
Cool. she would really, really like that. Hey, Sid, look who I found.
What's up, Sid? It's the World Peace Connection. We just want to send you some peace and love and positive vibes. We're so sad you couldn't make it, but we love you.
Keep fighting. Your sister's doing an amazing job as well, capturing the entire trip. But we love you, but God loves you so much more.
Love you, Sid. See you soon. Thank you. That's amazing. Man, she will really, really like that.
Sure. Well, we gotta get out of here. We gotta catch this flight. But it was such a pleasure meeting you. Thank you for stopping.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you for doing that.
All right. See you later.
See you later. Follow me on Instagram.
Yeah, sure.
Follow back.
Bye.
How did it go? Is she okay?
It went great.
Oh, good. Thank God.
They have to monitor her for the next 3 days to make sure she's stable, but everything seems good. The doctors say that she's in great shape, so she's sleeping now. Where are you?
So I'm in London right now, but I'll be in Paris tomorrow. Hopefully she's actually going to be awake when I call.
Hopefully.
Can you do me a favor? Can you just send me a video of her or something when she wakes up?
Okay, honey. I will. I love you. Be safe.
I will. I love you too. Bye.
Traveling in the correct part of the train.
with me. Okay, I'm gonna show you a whole bunch more stuff. One sec. And wait for it. Big reveal. See? Great, right? Wish you were here.
Super doped up right now. When I saw the video that you tagged me in on IG, I can't believe you met Shari and Dane. The world is so freaking small. Oh, I know you're probably on your way to Paris right now, so please don't forget to take the picture of the ribbon and the Eiffel Tower. You have to get it. It's literally all I want for my birthday. Okay? I love you so much. Can't wait to see you on Thursday.
Lily. Call us when you have Wi-Fi. Talk to you later. Love you.
Bye.